क्लास ट्वेल्थ, सब्जेक्ट इकोनॉमिक्स। टॉपिक जो आज हम उठाएंगे वह है स्टॉक एंड फ्लोज। What is the meaning of the stock and what is the meaning of the flows? Capital, income, money, saving, investment, interests are the widely used term in the economics. Capital, income, money, saving, investment, interest, are the widely used terms in economics. Some of these are stock concept, while others are flow concept, flow concepts. In order to distinguish between the stock and flow, let's understand the meaning of these two terms. In order to distinguish between the stock and flow, let us understand their meaning. Number one, meaning of stock. A stock is a quantity measured at a particular point of time. And meaning of the flow, it is a quantity measured over a specific period of time. Let us come to the point. A stock is a quantity measured at a particular point of time. For example, on January 2014, there may be 10,000 rupees in your bank account, on January 10. That means on 1st January, on January 1st, 2010, and on January 10th, 2014, after 9 days, there may be rupees 15,000. In your account, all such values of time are all such values are stock values. As these are measured at a specific point of time, capital and quantity of money are notable examples of stock variables. Now, the second is meaning of flow. A flow is a quantity measured over a specified period of time. You may, for example, you may be getting rupees 600 per month as pocket money, pocket allowance. You may be spending rupees 20 every day in the canteen. You may be getting 8% annual interest annual interest on your bank deposit. As these values or quantities or flows, all these values quantities are flows. As these are measured per unit of per unit of time period. An hour or a day, a month or an year. Etc. Income, expenditure, production, and interest. Or notable examples of flow variable. Here are some more examples of stock and flows. Stock flow. Number one, wealth. Income. Labor force. Expenditure of money. Capital. Capital formation. Quantity oblique supply of money in a country. Change in supply of money in a country. Number fifth, bank deposit. Interest on capital. This is all about the stock and flow. Tomorrow we will discuss the relationship between the stock and flow. Thank you. Have a nice day.